This is not a video on how to spin pens. I'm not good enough at it. Because I want to get better, I need a good, well-balanced spinning pen. This design came from some 12-year-old Japanese chick. It's got some important features. One, it's actually a pen. You can write with it. I think that might be required for the competition. It's made from the BIC Ultra Round Stick with Grips. You can buy a 10-pack of these things. I got these at Walgreens. Take one of the pens, disassemble it. This gives you your body. Extract the end cap. Start a little hole with an X-Acto knife. Screw it in so that it grabs the end cap. Pull it out. Okay, now you've got the barrel. The next thing, and this is the messy part, you've got to cut them short enough so that they'll fit. Measure it against the length of the barrel and cut. Do the next one. Fit the ends into the barrel. One side will fit tight, the other side will be a little bit loose. If the looseness bothers you, you can super glue it. You've now got a double-sided pin, but it doesn't have enough mass near the ends for proper spinning momentum. I don't like the shirt holder things, so I cut them off. If these little nubs bother you, you can shave them down. I bought a box of these grippy things at Walmart. I think they were $1.96. Cut it in half. You are now done.